Lonestar. Filming in the desert? Mighty fine idea, Lady Diva. Gonna make for one hot video.
Yeah, I love it out here. The sun, the wide open spaces. It's so peaceful. Well, sorta.
So what's up with your crew these days? I saw Royal Bee posted a picture of some big old house she got.
I don't want to talk about it. Well, I kinda do, but not really. I don't know if I want to talk about it.
After the shoot, I've got a costume fitting for my new album cover. Then to rehearsal. Ooh, plus I'm back in the studio for... Wait a sec. Is that... No way.
Looks like they're ready for us, Lady Diva.
Oh, I can't believe you saved so many mementos.
You have like 1,000.
Remember this one? Our invite to the Queen's Gala?
That was epic.
I even saved the paint can from the amazing backdrop you painted, Swag.
Aw.
And...
Shade 707, Magenta Meltdown. Oh, I used it to repair her portrait.
Make your creative gift plan.
Hey, how do you draw a song?
I'm not sure what I'm good at. Is something wrong with Swag?
Yeehaw, this is a fun place.
Oh, no. Everybody knows you go where your friends are.
Maybe Swag has more fun friends here!
Swag, what's going on?
What did we do?
Oh, what are you doing here? You'll ruin the surprise!
The surprise?
Well, yeah. I was painting portraits of my favorite House of Surprises memory with each of you.
Aww. And then you were gonna leave us for your new hangout.
I needed a separate place to get them done and keep it a surprise. Look, this was when you let me paint on the roof, Royal Bee. This is you in the video game you brought, Lady Diva. BB Driver. This is you at our spooky sleepover, Neonlicious.
Oh yeah, I do sleep in my hat.
And you two. Something tells me you're behind this little drama.
But it was really more her.
I hope you're ready, because the new chorus is finally perfect.
I was born ready, Lone Star. Hop in the booth. This shouldn't take too long. I think we got it.
Oh, good. These pipes are starting to sound a little rusty. Same time tomorrow?
Tomorrow!
Sure thing!
Well, at least we can enjoy the sunset that's coming.
It sure is beautiful here.
Look how happy you are here.
Well, howdy! I was just hanging a purple horseshoe out back and heard you drive up. Y'all are droopier than a wet prairie dog.
We've been looking for a festival venue because there was a mishap.
And these queens came to model and...
Did you say venue?
I don't know what that means.
It's like a stage type thing. I'm too busy building a stage out back to sort out this arguing. If you're gonna yell, get!
Lone Star, how many more hammers do you have?
Yee-haw! know what you're thinking, and I could use the help. I'm not much of a designer.
I am.